Tonight, in Coin6 Unsolved, a renewed call for information 43 years after the murder of 17-year-old Sharon Ryan in Northeast Portland. She left her sister's home way back on December 16, 1976, to get eggs to make Christmas cookies. That was the last time she was seen alive. Her body discovered days later. Ryan had been sexually assaulted before being murdered. Both police and Crime Stoppers are asking anyone with information to give them a call.